एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ प्रज्ञा फ्रॉम क्लास 7। टुडे आई एम टोल्ड यू आई स्पीच हु मेड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। बेंजामिन फ्रैंकलिन इज गिवन द क्रेडिट फॉर डिस्कवरिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। इन द ईयर 1752 बेंजामिन फ्रैंकलिन कंडक्टेड एन एक्सपेरिमेंट यूजिंग अ काइट एंड की ऑन अ रेनी डे। ही वॉन्टेड टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन लाइटनिंग एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। ही फ्लो द काइट टाइड विद अ की During the thunderstorm, as he expected, the electricity from the storm clouds transferred to the key and he got a shock. After the revelation of Franklin's experiment, many scientists started building upon his work and started studying and understanding the concept of electricity. Scientists have found evidence that ancient people had experimented with electricity much before Franklin's discovery of electricity. In 600 BC, the ancient Greeks found static electricity by rubbing fur and amber. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Yusra, class 7th. Ma'am, my speech on my hobby. My hobby transport me from this drab me chemical routine to a colorful world that refreshes me. In the morning, I find the garden extremely something. I breathe in it pure air which keep me in good health. My hobby is not only enjoyable but is also useful. It provides the family which fresh spend most of my pocket money on new plants, seeds and manure etc. For my garden, my hobby delight and refreshes me. I would like to it all my life. On day I hope to have a bigger and greener garden.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Mahima Kashyap from class 7th. My speech on the person who invents air conditioner. Name Willis Carrier. Willis Carrier is a person who delivered cool air to the world together. A famous reporter once said, together with the invention of the fire, the air conditioner was considered as a treasure of humankind. Willis Carrier was born on 26th November 1876 in a farm near Lake Erie in Angola, state of New York, U.S. As a child, Willis Carrier had an ability of good concentration and preferred practice and theory. And due its intelligence, in 1895, studied at Cornell University and graduated mechanical engineering. His first mission in the company was to design a heating system to warm up lumber and coffees. In Buffalo's Forge, Carrier established the first industrial experimental lab in the world. Carrier's primary purpose was to provide specific kindly for engineers to understand why the machines stop operation and proposed proper solution. An air conditioner was very similar to a refrigerator containing a refrigerating gas. That would not stop the air conditioner. In Carrier, name Conjuvi Concurring the world in the century. Willis Carrier died in October 7, 1790.
From class 7, today I am here to represent a speech on a person who made great inventions, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, the missile man of India. Hope you like it. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is not just a name but a feeling. He was the 11th president of India. He was one of the greatest scientists and is known for his achievements in the field of science. He is also popularly known as the missile man of India. He was born on 15 October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. Dr. Kalam is a great motivator for many. He was born in middle class Muslim family and witnessed many struggles. Even after that, he never gave up and moved ahead on the path of determination and success. His full name was Abul Pakir Jalaluddin Abdul Kalam. Since the beginning, he had very keen interest to study. He served DRDO and
is Navigar from class 7th. Today I told about Albert Einstein, who invented the refrigerator and gave us a theory of relativity. Albert Einstein was born on 14th March 1879. Albert Einstein was the theoretical physicist of German origin. He is the one who developed a pillar of modern physics, the theory of relativity. It is his mass energy equivalence formula or his law of photoelectric effect. The theory he postulated changed the history of science forever. Later he invented and then patented his gas absorption heat pump in 1926. This appliance was known
as Saxena from class 7. My speech is on Peter Henlein, who has invented the clock. As far as records are maintained in the history, the first clock by Peter Henlein was made in 1510 and by 1541. He was well known for his arts and he was called in different parts of Europe. After years of calculating the time using the movement of the sun, stars and other means, humanity finally developed a device that precisely calculated one universal time for all through means of science and mechanics. Though various locksmiths and different people from different communities invented different methods for calculating time, it was Peter Henlein, a locksmith from Nuremberg, Germany, who is credited with the invention of modern day clock and the originator of entire clock making industry.
Hello everyone, good morning. This is Mizara and today I am here to give a speech on a person who made great inventions. So today I am going to give a speech on Sir Isaac Newton. Sir Isaac Newton was born in 1643 in Rossfair, England. Isaac Newton began developing his theories on light carriers and celestial machines, which on break from Cambridge University. Newton was a philosopher, physicist, astronomer and a mathematician. He is considered as one of the greatest figures in the history of science. He was born from the year Galileo died. Newton is known for his theory on gravitation. According to a popular story, Newton discovered gravity when he saw an apple falling from a tree. This was the incident that made Newton realize that it was a similar force that governed the motion of the moon around the earth. He calculated the force needed to hold the moon in its orbit. Comparing this force with the force pulling an object to the ground, he wrote the principle in three stages, where he described gravitation as the most important force for controlling a motion.
Class 7th. Today is my speech, Thomas Alva Edison. Thomas Alva Edison, greatest inventor, he developed many devices in field, such as electric power generation, mass communication, sound recording, motion pictures. Thomas Alva Edison acquired and record number of 190 patents, singly or jointly, and was the driving force behind such innovations as the phonograph, this incandescent light bulb, and one of the earliest motion picture cameras. He also created the world's first industrial research center, and he was dead 18 October 1931. And born 11 February 1846.
Now, second paragraph, cultural and educational right. The Indian Constitution provides rights to minorities. जो भारतीय संविधान है, वो हम सबको right देता है अल्पसंख्यकों को. The Indian people have the right to conserve their script, language and culture. जो हमारा भारतीय नागरिक हैं उन्हें राइट है कि वो किसी भी स्क्रिप्ट पर लिख सकते हैं, कोई भी लैंग्वेज बोल सकते हैं और कोई भी कल्चर अपनी चॉइस से अपना सकते हैं. एडमिशन टू एनी एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट शैड नॉट बी डिनाइड ऑन द रिलीजन, ऑन द ग्राउंड ऑफ रिलीजन, कास्ट एंड क्रीड. कोई भी जो एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट होते हैं वो किसी भी नागरिक को उसके ग्राउंड से कैटेगराइज नहीं करेंगे कि वो कैसे रिलीजन, उसका कैसा रिलीजन, कास्ट और क्रीड है. एवरी सेक्शन हैज़ द राइट टू एस्टेब्लिश एंड एडमिनिस्टर एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ हिज और हर चॉइस. और कोई भी नागरिक किसी भी स्कूल या कॉलेज में अपनी चॉइस से एडमिशन ले सकता है। थैंक यू। Hello all of you, I am Mani from class 8. I am presenting my presentation as Fundamental Rights, Maulik Adhikar. There are 6 fundamental rights: right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, culture and educational right, right to constitutional remedies. I am taking 2 fundamental rights: right to equality and culture and educational right. Right to equality. The Indian Constitution guarantees equality to all before the law. जो हमारा भारतीय संविधान है वो सभी को कानून से पहले इक्वालिटी देता है. The state cannot discriminate a citizen on the basis of religion, caste or place of birth. जो हमारा राज्य है वो किसी भी भारतीय नागरिक को उसके जन्म स्थान के, उसके जाति या उसके धर्म के आधार पर बांटता नहीं है. Untouchability is abolished and is considered punishable by law. जो छुआछूत है वो कब की ख़त्म हो गई है हमारी इंडिया में, पर फिर भी अगर कोई करता है तो वो पनिश होता है लो बाय लो. देयर इज प्रोविजन ऑफ रिजर्वेशन फॉर शेड्यूल्ड कास्ट्स एंड शेड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स. जो हमारा अनुसूचित जाति और अनुसूचित जनजाति है उसका प्रावधान है, उसका आरक्षण का प्रावधान है. Laws are also made by the constitution to ensure equal treatment to all citizens. जो हमारे कानून बने गए हैं संविधान के लिए वो इसलिए बने गए हैं ताकि सब
के जी क्लास बेटा आपकी इंग्लिश की बुक है इंग्लिश प्राइमर, उसमें आपका चैप्टर 7 है यूज ऑफ ए और एन. ये मैंने आपको ब्लैक बोर्ड पर कराया है ना एक बार. देखिए मैं आज आपको एक बार चैप्टर रीड करा देती हूँ. देखिए ए पेन, ए डॉग, ए टॉय, ए बैट, ए फ्लावर, ए वैन. आपने देखा होगा जितने भी वर्ड शुरू हो रहे हैं वो किससे शुरू हो रहे हैं, वॉवल्स नहीं है ना. वॉवल्स कौन से होते हैं, ए ई आई ओ यू. मैंने आपको बताया था जो वॉवल्स होते हैं उनके आगे हम एन लगाते हैं. देखिए एन किसके, ए ई, ई आ रहा है इसमें, एग शुरू हो रहा है ई से तो इसलिए इसमें आएगा एन एग. आई ए ई आई ये वॉवल्स हैं तो ये एन से शुरू होगा. एन इंकपॉट, एन एलिफेंट, एन अम्ब्रेला, एन एप्पल, एन ऑरेंज. जो हमारे वॉवल्स से शुरू होते हैं उनके आगे हम एन लगाते हैं और जो कॉन्टिनेंट से शुरू होते हैं उनके आगे हम ए लगाते हैं. ठीक है, इस तरह से ये आपका चैप्टर है. इसी के साथ इसकी एक्सरसाइज दी हुई है. देखिए फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद ए और एन, आपको ए और एन फिल करना है. जैसे फर्स्ट है हमारा एम्पायर, ये किससे शुरू हो रहा है, वॉवल्स यू आ रहा है इसमें तो इसमें हम लिखेंगे एन एम्पायर. कप, सी किससे शुरू हो रहा है, वॉवल्स नहीं है ये, इसमें हम ए लगाएंगे ए कप. आउल, एन आउल. एरोप्लेन, ये भी वॉवल से शुरू हो रहा है तो इसमें आएगा एन एरोप्लेन. कार, सी से शुरू हो रहा है ये वॉवल्स नहीं है इसलिए हम इसमें लिखेंगे एक कार. इग्लू, इग्लू किससे शुरू हो रहा है, आई, तो आई में आई क्या है, वॉवल्स है तो इसमें हम लिखेंगे एन इग्लू. तो ये वाला वर्क आप अपनी बुक में फिल करना. ठीक है, एन एम्पायर, ए कप, एन आउल, एन एरोप्लेन, ए कार, एन इग्लू. ओके के जी क्लास.